those fish.
Yeah.
That moment she's saying they are hers, not yours. That's it, good. She's a nice distance. That's good. That's what you want. See now?
Good.
You just want fat.
Yeah.
That's brilliant. Two of them are.
I'm guessing the one that's
probably
in
the bird. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Those two are the cranky ones.
What do you think? But the guy with the white.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, they can get cranky.
I had a good bruise on my foot last time. When we moved them,
yeah.
Stomped on my foot.
That's why I want to drop on me this morning.
Yeah.
That's why I said I'm going to be
here.
Down a bit too quick. That's good. Good. Keep it going. Good. 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 Step across. That's it. Step across.
Good.
I know you point the direction that you want the dog to go in agility. Try not do it here. Just put that up one down.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. At the moment, she thinks they're hers.
Mm-hmm.
Right? She's trying to do. Because she's taken over from you. That's it. That's better. You can tell by the demeanor of the dog. She's still trying to get in there and to get back to you. See, she wants to get in on those feet.
Lizzie.
Turn around then. Get her going the other way. See, she's going got her going the way you want, not the way she wants to go. Get her off. That's it. Get her off. She's trying to get in there on you. Good girl. Daddy, good girl. Daddy. Daddy. Good girl. That's it. Turn her back the other way. You can see how she's picking up the pace. Get her up.